Jeffrey Sillman Douglas High School shooter was back in court today for a status hearing. Prosecutors asked the judge to set a trial date, but the defense argued more time is needed to prepare. The 20-year-old has been held without bond since last year's mass shooting that left 17 people dead in Parkland. His attorney said he would plead guilty in exchange for a life sentence, but prosecutors rejected that offer and are seeking the death penalty.